Wow.
So you like it?
Yes, a sample, but how much it cost?
Oh, well, it's not that much. I had saving it for us.
What is this?
Obviously, it's a bracelet.
I mean, for what is this?
Let's just say that it's resemble for to the person that I love.
Stop it, making me blush!
Let's go to the master room first. Hun, are you okay?
Yes. It's just a nightmare, but it seems there is a killing happened.
Calm down. Take a deep breath. Maybe you're just being paranoid because you always watch horror movies. I'm going to work. I'm gonna be late.
Okay, take care. Come home early. I will cook for dinner.
Okay.
I'm so okay. I like this place so much. As in so much. I hope you'll visit my place. Wait a minute, guys.
Maybe it's just a strong wind. Something's really weird here.
I'm home. Han? It smells good. Honey? Oh, what the?
Han, are you okay?
Hey, Han, wake up. Han, wake up. So, how is my fiancée doing, Doc?
She's fine. Just give her some rest.
Okay, Doc, thank you. Maybe. Han? Han, are you okay now?
That girl, I saw her. It looked like she wants revenge.
Maybe it's just your imagination. Take some rest.
No, you don't believe me. I saw it my own eyes.
You...
Sister?
Ow, ouch.
Are you okay?
Yes.
You didn't take good care of my sister. If this will happen again, I'm gonna take her away from you.
I'm fine, okay? You sounded like a mother.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
I'm getting jealous of both of you.
Just die in jealousy.
Okay, I will leave. I will make snacks.
Na na na, come on!
Na na na, come on! Come on! Na na na! Love it! The air's so refreshing. Gotta take some photos to post on Instagram.
Lower your voice, you lady boy.
Hi, Gabi! Welcome to our house!
Hi, Lily!
Oh, hi, Selena. Is Kylle here?
Kylle is kind of busy.
Okay.
Okay, guys, let's go. Have a seat first. I will show you the house
hey
later,
guys,
but first,
the house of Kylle.
I will call Kylle.
So, hi, guys.
So, I am here in the house of Kylle and Selena. We're here to visit lang.
Oh, so you're all here. Hi, Kylle.
Oh, Chico, what happened? Oh, never mind.
This is my new mate, Chiquita.
Yes.
Oh, honey, there you are. I've been looking for you.
I just picked this pineapple for our lunch today. So, let's take a lunch now. Let's go. Come on, guys. Let's eat. Yaya, where's the additional plates? Oh my God.
Yaya and Becky.
Okay, let's eat.
Yaya Bex!
You need to pass the rice.
Please put some food in my plate.
Don't you have a hand? Stop acting like a baby that can't live without her mate.
Freak.
What did you say?
I said you are.
Stop it, both of you.
You're so noisy. We are in front of the food. So please show some respect. Shut up, guys.
I'm sorry.
Okay, proceed. How is your guys' travel?
It's fine.
So, Chico! So, what happened to you? You look so, gay. I'm not being discriminating, but you look so gay.
He's actually a good game.
Shut up.
Okay, let's eat. Proceed. Full. Okay, guys. How about we gonna have a swimming this coming Friday?
I'm gonna wear a bathing suit.
SML?
SML?
Okay, stop it, both of you. I thought you were best friends since birth.
No way!
My God. It's settled. We're gonna have a swimming this coming Friday.
I'm so excited!
No, I'm not.
Don't be so OA. Chico. You're a man!
Chiquita!
You're not a woman.
Duh. Whatever.
I'm out of here.
Boy.
I don't care.
For a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this. very beautiful. I will start my vlog. So hi guys! Hi guys! So this is the place. We'll enjoy ourselves. So this is where we will put our things that we brought and also our food. So hi babe, this is Celine. Say Celine, say hi to our babies out there. Oh god. I think she's in a bad mood.
Hey Selena, you want to go swimming?
No thanks.
Okay. Hi.
No, why do you ask?
I think he had the feelings for you.
I don't think so.
Well, I think he likes you.
If you have a feeling for me, I don't care because I love you.
I love you too. Please don't try to cheat me on me like she did.
She?
Oh, no.
Friends now.
What are you talking about?
Leave now. All of your life danger that man.
Are you crazy? That man is my fiance. And what the hell I will do that?
Please, leave now.
Please stop this prank.
Leave now before it's too late.
I think you're crazy.
I said.
Han!
Who is she?
Stranger.
Careful next time, huh?
Yes, I will.
Let's take a swim.
No, I will stay here for a minute.
Okay, I'm gonna swim there. Goodbye.
Who are you?
Where are you talking to?
Nothing, I'm just singing a Barbie girl.
I think it's cool. Let's go.
Let's go.
I'm so tired. Boring. Since it's boring, let's play truth or dare. G?
Game.
Game. Sure.
So let's start our game.
Okay.
So, truth or dare?
Truth.
So, what you had done that you will never forget?
Nothing.
Wait, you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
Hmm.
Okay.
So
next.
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 Oh yeah, Truth or dare?
Dare.
Kiss Chico in the face.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Come on, do it now.
Go!
Oh, what now?
Chico.
Chiquita.
Chiquita.
Oh, we're not close anyway. Truth or dare?
Truth?
Who is your first love?
Oh my
god. Come on, spit it out, asshole.
Alejandro?
Weird.
Okay,
so all right.
Okay. Let's
just continue.
That's tough. Oh,
ooh. Oh, it's Selena.
Okay, so
throw truth your question. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Okay. Ask her anything.
Truth. So my question is,
when you and Kylle are in. Oh, I mean, when you and Kylle weren't in a relationship, do you have relationship with Ryan?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought you were.
Okay, so.
Okay, so let's proceed. I'll turn the bottle.
So.
Oh, so it's Yaya. Mm.
So.
Oh, it's Yaya!
Go
with Yaya backing.
Truth or dare? Yaya, you're so funny!
Oh, what the hell is that?
Never okay, welcome!
Alright,
let's proceed.
Let's try again.
Another. Roll it.
Ooh. Okay, so, truth or dare?
Truth.
What is the biggest mistake that you did?
My biggest mistake? I almost slapped Yaya.
That was weird.
Okay. Did you apologize to her?
I did.
Okay. That's okay.
Okay, my turn.
Next.
Hey Ryan, this is your question.
Alright then.
Who is your first crush or first love?
Oh, what the hell? Alright, don't be mad at what I'm gonna tell to you, okay?
Okay.
It's Selena.
Me?
I'm sorry, but I couldn't say it. Sorry.
Okay, enough.
I'm tired.
What happened?
Okay, let's end this boring game.
Okay, I'm gonna sleep.
Thank you.
I smell stinky. I think I need to take a bath.
What are you doing here, Selena? Aren't you still sleepy?
I can't sleep. I just want to breathe some air.
Okay.
I'm going to rest.
Selena, wait.
Ryan, what do you need?
Selena, I still love you. I knew I was a coward then, but now I regretted it.
What is it, Ryan? I don't love you anymore. I love Kyle. We are done for a long time.
You can start again, Selena. Leave Kyle. Choose me, Selena. I know I love you more than him.
What do you think? What do you think of me? After all what you did? Do I look stupid? I love Kyle. I don't love you anymore, Brian.
Stay away from Selena, you fucker!
What the hell are you talking about?
I know that you have a relationship with Selena before.
What? I don't know what you're talking about, guys.
Stay away from her!
Come on, don't be just so jealous.
I know you're in love with her. She's only your fiance.
Yeah, she's my fiance, so stop! Stay away from her!
You're such a stupid asshole.
Stupid, huh? Stay away.
I heard a scream. What happened?
I don't know.
Celine! Celine, wake up!
Help me.
What happened to her?
I don't know.
I will call the doctor. I call the doctor. He's coming. Yeah, I will leave. Okay.
Are you okay?
I saw a woman holding a knife.
Calm down.
We should leave now.
I am gonna fuck that asshole, I'm gonna cut that head, and I'm gonna throw it from the lake, and I'm gonna burn his ass. Shit! What the hell? Hey! What the hell? Oh.
Never like him for me, but I love him so much.
I said leave him.
Why? Because he's not good for me? Because you never like him? If that is what you want, I will forget that you are my sister.
You're insane.
Celine, respect my decision. I will never leave him. Go back to your room now.
Celine, I'm sorry.
Celine? Nothing.
Are you okay?
Yes, I will go to the bathroom.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are
Who is that?
Of good memories in this house.
Kylle, what's wrong with you? Untie me now. I'm scared.
We can live happily ever after. After I kill those pests, we can live here peace.
What?
What do you think I'm doing when I'm not with you?
You're a demon. Hope you die. You're a demon.
Don't you worry. There's only one left. Your lovely sister. And I'm sure she wants to save you. What do you think will happen to her?
Don't you dare hurt my sister! I will kill you, monster!
I'm sorry, Selena. Are you okay?
You're a fool, Selena, but don't worry. I will always love you.
Why, Kylle? Why did you kill them? Tell me!
Because they are pests in my life. Especially Ryan. He is the first. I know that he loves you.
He's coming. Yeah, I will leave.
Yeah, I'm back.
Are you sure?
Yes. Please stop. Please stop this already.
So you want me to stop, huh?
Please. I don't want to hurt anybody of my friends. Please. No. You killed Selena. Please. The next Ryan. Please, no!
So you want me to stop, huh?
Please, go away! Please!
Let me remind you, Kylle. I am you and you are me! So stop this bullshit at the end of this week!
Please, no! Who is that?
Oh, yeah, Becky. It was you. What do you need? What brings you here?
I'm looking for a tissue.
Oh, okay, wait. So, here it is.
So, thank you.
I think she heard that.
Mr. Chico, I have something to tell you.
What is it, Yaya? Oh, you look pale. Let me touch you.
There's no time for that, Mr. Chico.
Okay, fine. What it is?
Mr. Kyle,
excuse me, Chico. Can I talk to Yaya?
Yeah, sure, fine. But don't call me Chico. It's Somali for me. Call me Chiquira.
Let's go, Yaya. Hey, Chiquira. Adios.
Are you trying to tell him?
I didn't!
You liar! Do you think you can fool me?
No, sir! I didn't tell anyone!
Do you think I will believe your to your lies?
No, sir! Please! No! I'm begging you!
Run away, Yaya. Run!
Thank you.
No!
But her mouth is so noisy, and she deserves it. Then Chico, I mean Chiquita.
Why are they taking so long? Where's Yayang?
Kylle, do you see Yayang? Isn't she with you?
Yes, she is with me. I asked her to help me, but she left earlier.
Okay, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, you should take some rest. I will find Yayang.
Okay. Here.
Kylle, stop this madness. You've already killed most of them.
Stop? Are you crazy? I didn't do anything wrong.
You went too far, Kylle, and I think that is enough.
If someone interferes with my plan, I won't hesitate to kill them, especially you.
I'm calling the police.
Thank you. that she's the best secret hider, but she's getting noisy. And my poor beloved Selena. Isn't she beautiful?
You killed her? She is not who killed my friends!
Yes! She deserves it! Because she cheated on me!
Hi guys, it's me again. So welcome to my vlog. So as you can see, I'm at the house of my best friend, and I'm going to surprise them for my sudden arrival. Let's go. First, I'm going to go to the master room, and let's see if what they are going to do as a couple. To my best friend, I'm really really sorry if I'm going to interrupt your baby time.
So you have another man now.
Oh, they're here.
I saw you with the man hugging.
He's just my friend.
Friend? Hugging? Stop being innocent.
You're just being paranoid.
I saw everything. We are not done yet.
My God, Selena. Who is that man?
He's just my friend.
Friend hugging?
So a friend, huh? A friend hugging each other.
My God, Kyle, we're just friends.
Don't be ridiculous, Selena.
You know what? It's better if we broke up.
What did you say?
I said it's better if we broke up.
You're mine, Selena. All mine.
Please.
You're gonna stay with me forever.
No.
the best friend of Selena.
Want to die?
No, please, Kylle.
Then help me bury this body, or else you will die. Look, this is the dress before she died. Isn't it beautiful? Ah, I can smell her beautiful scent. It looks good on you.
Stay away!
Do you want?
want to die?
Sige, ayaw lang din.
This house is beautiful.